A whistleblower claims the state agency in charge of California's courts is using money meant for new courthouses and new construction to pay for things like air fresheners and light bulbs. KCRA3's Edie Lambert joining us live now with more on that. Edie.
And Gulston, when that whistleblower refused to use money designated for new courthouses to do those repairs, he says he was fired. And now a judge overseeing that spending is also raising concerns of her own.
Looking at what one state agency calls new courthouse construction, cleaning gum off the sidewalk. In Sacramento County last year, the cost to remove gum at two courthouses was nearly $12,000, money that was meant for new construction. And it doesn't stop there. Algae removal from the fountain, even bathroom air fresheners, seemingly routine maintenance paid for with construction money.
They brought on a lot of new people, myself included.
Uzoma Okoro says he knows why. Okoro was a maintenance manager for the California Office of the Courts, or AOC, the state agency that runs all of California's courthouses. Okoro says the AOC mismanaged the maintenance money.
The infrastructure that they had set in place was not maintainable.
Okoro claims that planning was so bad that managers started diverting money from the court's construction and renovation budget, money the legislature says is only for new construction.
They magically made a light bulb replacement look like they were building a new building in Stockton.
At courthouses like this, Okoro says the AOC got around the rules by something called bundling. For instance, if one or two of the light bulbs went out in one courtroom, they'd replace all of them, the whole floor, sometimes the whole building.
That bundling would make a repair that would normally cost a couple $100s cost thousands. And Okoro claims easier to hide from judges and legislators.
We need to take all these little requests that are coming in that are in the system and find out what can be lumped together, what can be done in a different way.
Okoro recorded this meeting, even took pictures, where AOC managers discuss how to bundle projects, he says, so they can spend construction money for maintenance.
When you're looking at bundling the effort, you know, we just need to make sure that we're looking at either common systems or common space. And in smaller buildings, common space may be the whole building.
I was stunned.
Pomona Judge Tia Fisher is part of the group overseeing the AOC.
$100.
We brought her Uzoma Okoro's claim that tax dollars were being misspent.
There were some really legitimate issues that should be investigated or evaluated.
She says there are hundreds of apparently routine maintenance items costing taxpayers hundreds of thousands of dollars in the construction budget.
I have seen what would at least appear to include items that common sense would tell a person would be maintenance.
KCRA 3 has obtained the legislative report detailing last year's projects. In addition to the gum removal, there are hundreds of thousands of dollars in replacement lighting all over the state, money to wax bathroom floors in Napa, new air fresheners in Sacramento, all listed as new construction or renovation.
It's being done above board with transparency.
AOC Deputy Director Ron Overholt says they've done nothing wrong and that they report all spending.
Any use of funds out of that fund is approved by a committee of judges and court executives that review every single request for a job.
Overholt defends jobs, including the gum and algae removal, saying the descriptions may not tell the whole story of what the job actually entailed or why it costs so much. He also defends the practice of bundling jobs.
It wouldn't be unusual or inappropriate to bundle jobs together and then to say this is larger than just going in and changing a light bulb. I would take exception with we would change them even though they didn't need changing.
But Judge Fisher says the courts are already stretched thin and diverting money to maintenance will just lead to further cuts.
We're going to be closing doors, shutting buildings, and denying access to justice. Denying access to justice behind light bulbs? That is an outrage.
Assembly Majority Leader Charles Calderon has contacted KCRA 3, saying he also has concerns about the AOC spending. So tomorrow night at 10, hear what he's saying about this whistleblower's claims. Kelly?